heads up for folks in the Lakes region. An armed intruder drill is planned today at Concord Hospital's Laconia campus. The drill is set to start at 10 a.m. It will mostly take place outside the hospital's emergency department, but keep in mind that is just a drill.